amazing black hole, which nurtures baby stars instead of eating them.
Theoretically, an all-consuming black hole should make quick work of straggling celestial bodies. Every major galaxy has a black hole for a heart, and these celestial whores run a very tight ship, allowing nothing, not even a particle of light, to escape their dominion. That's why, when scientists look to the center of a galaxy, they typically don't see a lot of stars being burned. You can't really have something with an insatiable appetite for stars hanging around the nursery. It's a fox hen house thing. Besides, most black holes pump out too much powerful gamma radiation, a kind of sustained post-meal bilge, and keep their surroundings too hot for stars to form. That is, most black holes at the heart of some galaxy clusters where hundreds of galaxies tightly embedded in hot gas and that mystery source known as dark matter, there may be a kind of black hole that nurtures baby stars. The NASA scientists think they may have found one nurturing black hole about 5.8 billion years away from Earth, at the heart of Phoenix Galaxy Cluster. The region appears to be undergoing a celestial baby boom, with new stars flickering to life at a furious pace. Leveraging data from NASA Space Telescopes and a National Science Foundation of Radio Observatory, new research describes a kind of black hole that doesn't put a damper on star fertility. Instead, this black hole encourages it. A softer, kinder black hole, you say? Scientists suspect it's more like an underdeveloped black hole, one day too weak to work at its normal job as a destroyer of all things, and inadvertently, it has become a creator of things. After analyzing data from the Chandra X-ray Observatory, the researchers noted that hot gas in the heart of this cluster is cooling repeatedly, and the supercellular black hole that's supposed to be keeping things too hot for star formation appears to have taken the day off. Hubble data fills in the picture. The cluster boosts a birth rate of about 500 stars per year. By comparison, our Milky Way pops out just one baby star per year. Imagine running an air conditioner in your house on a hot day, but then starting a wood fire. Your living room can't properly cool down while you put out the fire. Study co-author Brian M.C. Namara of Canada's University of Waterloo explains in the release, similarly, when a black hole's heating ability is turned off in a galaxy cluster, the gas can then cool. But before we get too excited for all these twinkling star babies in the Phoenix cluster, keep in mind that a black hole is still going to be a black hole. This one will eventually get stronger and hungrier. These results show that the black hole has temporarily been assisting in the formation of stars, notes study co-author Mark White of Michigan State University in the NASA release, but it strengthens its effects will start to mimic those of black holes in other clusters, stifling more star birth. Even an undersized or undeveloped black hole will eventually get strong enough to go back to work and start snuffing out stars like candles on a birthday cake. Turn out the lights, black holes bake, and this party's over.